our great Indian leader, Subramania Siva. Subramania Siva was an Indian writer and activist during the Indian independence movement. He was an early freedom fighter and fought against British along with Vivo Chidambaram Pillai. In 1908, he was arrested by the British and was the first political prisoner in Madras jail. He was affected by leprosy in jail and died on 23rd of July 1925.